coming. Oh, I'm so sorry, Lily. It's fine. I brought you some cake just for this occasion. Thank you, I guess. Just coming. So, where's Starlight? Oh, she's in her room, but she'll probably be down in a few minutes anyways. What's she doing? Nothing really, I guess, but why are you here? I can apologize and what happened to the dinner at Cancel at Castle, and I just wanted to apologize for it, so I'm just going to do some cake. Why me? I mean, I didn't really do anything. You were sitting there being polite and saying with Starlight. You didn't do anything, so I'm just going to apologize. It's fine. Me and Starlight do have, well, manners around here because we are not a problem. So, what do you want to talk about? Nothing really. I just wanted to tell you something. Exactly. Sure, what is it? You seem to be pregnant. What? Yeah, and I can't seem to tell Starlight about it because if I do, she'll freak out. Well, it's good to tell her, but just do your best, Starlight. Thank you. I don't know if I should tell her yet. Well, we have to tell her something. Because it's not very good to keep secrets when you're a child.
Yeah.